Hello student, how are you? I hope you are very well. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Gyanmanchari Modern School. Today, Standard 6, Subject English, Unit number 2. In the unit number, section number 2, the blossom tree. In the previous video, we discussed about the story of the blossom tree. The story of blossom tree. Now, today we discuss about the question answer of the blossom tree. The first question, who is King Brahmadatta different from the other kings we read about? What did he do instead of wearing wards of collecting taxes? Now, write the answers with me. The first answer and the let's read and infer. And the first answer, King Brahmadatta. King is different from the other kings we read about. Because instead of taxing people or vending wards, he loved to garden. He was loved by all the people of Banaras. The question is, how the king Brahmadatta different from the other kings we read about? And what did he do instead of wearing wards and collecting taxes? Then the answer is, King Brahmadatta is different from the other kings we read about. Because instead of taxing people and begging wards, he was loved by all the people of Banaras. In the next question, in your own words, describe how old the blossom tree was. In your own words, describe how old the blossom tree was. Write the answer with me. Second answer. The blossom tree. The blossom tree was already an ancient tree. Even when Banaras Banaras was only a small village by the river some people believe that the blossom tree trees roots went to so deep that they went to the relief of the demons. Others believe that the blossom tree great boughs touch heaven itself So in this question in your own words describe how old the blossom tree was. The blossom tree was already an ancient tree ever when the Banaras was only a small village by the river. Some people believe that the blossom tree's roots went so deep that they went to the relief of the demons, and others believe that the blossom tree's great boughs touched heaven itself. And the other question is, why do you think the king did not notice the bush grass and the chameleons around the blossom tree? Write the answer. King Brahmadatta did not notice the bush grass or the little javelins that play around because they were not significant because they were not. They were not significant enough. According to him, enough according to him. According to him, he had eyes. He had eyes only for the blossom blossom tree. Blossom tree, because it was big and mighty. Because it was big and mighty. Mighty. So, in the next question is, why do you think the king did not notice the push grass and the chamomiles around the blossom tree? King Brahmadatta did not notice the push grass or the little chamomiles that played around because they were not significant enough according to him. They had eyes only for the blossom tree because it was big and mighty. You just write down the answer, then move forward to the next question, number 4. Okay, student, have you written this? Then now move forward to the next question, number 4. Have a two question in a fourth question. Next question, 4A. Why did the king decide to cut down the blossom tree? And fourth B, do you think it was the wise decision? Then, first of all, fourth A, why did the king decide to cut down the blossom tree? Fourth A. King Brahmadatta's craze was blocking and he was told us and he was told that only the blossom tree could replace the center pillar of the place then had cracked twig. This is why they decided to cut it down. Why did the king decide to cut down the blossom tree? The king Brahmadatta's place was collapsing and he was told that only the blossom tree could replace the center pillar of the place that had cracked. This is why he decided to cut it down. Do you think it was a wise decision? Then write the answer for B. No, it wasn't. It wasn't a wise decision. Later on, the king sent carpenters and builders Do you think it was a wise decision? No, it wasn't a wise decision. Later on, the king sent carpenters and builders to bring tree. great trees to replace the pillar. Next question, why didn't the X-Men cut down the tree? Why didn't the X-Men cut down the tree? Write the answer. The X-Men did not cut down the blossom tree because they thought that is was rotten. मतलब कि ये तो अपने आप अपनी जगह से बदल जाता है. Why didn't X-Men cut down the tree? The X-Men did not cut down the blossom tree because they thought that it was rotten. Fifth B. Was the tree really rotten? Then the answer is fifth B. No, the blossom tree wasn't really rotten. No, the blossom tree wasn't really rotten. You just write the answer in your book, then move forward. The next question. Okay, student, have you written this? Then now move forward. The next question, number 6. Question number 6. What idea did the Kush grass give the tree? Question 6. The speed of the Kush grass spoke to the blossom tree. Thousands of liter chameleons to climb on the tree's back. On the tree's back, their little bodies. So when the X-Men touched the tree, they thought that it had turned rotten. What idea did the Kush grass give the tree? The spirit of the Kush grass spoke to the blossom tree and called the thousands of little chameleons to climb on the tree's back. Their little bodies were soft and so when the X-Men touched the tree, they thought that it had turned rotten. And the last question, what lesson does the story teach us? Last question, the story teaches us not to choose our friends and judge them, judge them by their magnifications or their fame. We must choose our friends for their faithfulness. faithfulness and the depth of their love. The question is, what lesson does the story teach us? The story teaches us not to choose our friends and judge them by their magnification or their fame. We must choose our friends for their faithfulness and the depth of their love. So student, in this video we discuss about the last leap and in fair. The question answer section number 2, the blossom tree. Then your homework is, you just write down the question answer, what did we discuss about in this video. You just write down in your fair book. So student, we will meet in our next video. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye student.